and we're here to sign an ordinance declaring the Cannon Streetcar Historic District. So should we do it?
Yes.
All right.
And with a stroke of the mayor's lilac pen.
It's a done deal. It is now official.
The Cannon Streetcar Suburb Historic District is the largest of the six historic districts in Spokane. This new overlay zone includes 500 properties that may be eligible for tax incentives that will help maintain the neighborhood's historic character.
The goal is not to preserve it in amber, to keep it as it is, but to preserve the sense of place, the history, the look and feel.
The sense of place is one of the many things that energize the residents of this neighborhood to put in the effort to create this new historic district.
And they said, leave it to us. And they formed this band of 10 property owners who were super involved. They knocked doors, they called, they sent out letters. They got a grant from the Spokane Preservation Advocates to create yard signs. They had door hangers. I mean, they did all of that kind of outreach.
Nick Reynolds is one of those industrious neighbors that put in the time and effort.
It's just a really cool neighborhood, and I think the opportunity not only to preserve the homes and historic houses here, but also to allow homeowners that want to maintain or improve their properties, there'll now be a number of incentives available to them to try and help with those costs.
The availability of some incentives to homeowners may be advantageous, but to the neighbors in this district, it's much more than that.
When you talk to people about why they live in a particular neighborhood, they start describing things like, well, I love the fact that the garages are on the alleys. I love the trees. I love the sidewalks. I love the front porches and the neighborliness of that. And what they're really describing is a sense of place.
I love Craftsman Homes, and I just love this neighborhood.
To learn more about Spokane's historic districts, please visit historicspokane.org.